guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how I clean my bike. Okay, you might be wondering why I'm wearing so much winter stuff because it's like extremely cold right down here. Okay, so this is how I clean this. First I start cleaning these things, like the main part. And just remember that you should never wash your bike with water because it just gets dirtier. My bike is really dirty. I didn't even clean it.
My bike is so clean actually.
Did you put it to your chip because you put the camera?
Yeah,
she got it up. This is where it gets super dirty.
Yeah,
we say
it's super dirty.
Hi guys. It's really hard in some places. I'm going to do another video today about well, it's going to be called Bike Part 2. I did clean my bike in 3 months now, probably. Or 2. Or 1. I have no idea. There's 2 red ones and 1 orangey yellowy type. And then there's the yellow one over there.
What you do? I don't know what's
now
the
I'm gonna clean one wheel.
You need the core.
Video. I really want to do this much. Don't type it, you see.
To go all the way around just because of your street color.
Okay. Now I go start cleaning these little wires inside it. Inside it. The wheel.
No,
your bike's gonna look really different to me.
Yeah.
Hello. What's my destiny? Should I tell you something cool about my helmet? It's a mask type.
Mine too.
It could even go back.
I said cool. So
you can go like.
So I don't want this.
I'm wearing everything pink today, even my bike is black. I have a pink coat, pink gloves in here.
Oh,
no, I'm gonna get it out. I'm not a fan of pink.
You're not.
not pink shoes.
Here, that's what you got for today.
My mom says that I'm going to wear pink helmets. And I had a purple. I have a white scarf, and I have a purple hat in here. Well, it's a baby one, but it fits me though.
And she tied a bed.
Oh, I'm gonna show you.
Am I sleeping? This is the last.
Okay, I'm trying to. Okay, good. Now, I'm cleaning this part.
Okay, now.
I almost cleaned every single lion here.
Yeah, I'm saying.
Done. Now, you know these parts I love cleaning these, and I already cleaned them with. Now my bike has to go the other way around.
Oh,
but first I'm gonna clean the wheels.
Now I'm cleaning my stand.
Whatever this thing is called. I was gonna get a much bigger bike than this, but I wasn't really comfortable on that.
Oh, there were two gears.
Yeah, there are two gears. I already have one gear. Like, how hard do you want to pedal? I'm gonna clean this thing in the handle. I forgot about. But what about the gear and the handle as well? Now, just a few more things to go. The stand and this thing in the seat. Down the stand. Down the seat. The seat doesn't get really dirty. But still, I'm still gonna clean it. And where is that thingy gone? Oh, here. And I'm not gonna clean the chain. Okay, so that was all for today. So, ta-ta for now. Bye.